Welcome to AVTECH's video demonstration, How to Add Devices in Your RoomAlert.com account. You can see all of the devices you have access to in the Devices page of your RoomAlert.com account. To register a new RoomAlert that has not automatically populated in your Devices page, select the Register Device button in the upper right of the screen. A form will appear asking for the MAC address or serial number of the device. Both the MAC address and serial number can be found on the sticker on the bottom of your unit, as shown in the picture on the screen. If you do not have physical access to your unit, please click this link to view our frequently asked question, where to find the MAC address or serial number of a RoomAlert monitor, to learn additional ways to find your device's MAC address or serial number. You can enter the MAC address in this field as it appears on your device, with dashes or colons. Or you can enter the serial number in this field as it appears on your device. Once you've entered this information, select Register Device. You'll then see the Device Details page displaying all of the available information for that unit. When you navigate back to the Devices page, you'll see the unit you've registered populate in the Devices Inventory list. You may see an error message when you attempt to register your device. If you see form errors at the top of the screen, that means you entered an invalid format for the MAC address or serial number. Please retype your entry to be sure you've entered this information correctly. If you need additional help, contact us by email at support@avtech.com. If you see, "Help us finish registering your device," that means we do not currently have the MAC address or serial number of your device listed in our records. Confirm the MAC address of your device, enter the serial number, and select the model type. Then select Submit. If your unit is a legacy model, it will immediately be added to your account and will be listed under the Devices Legacy tab. If your unit is one of our current models, the information you provided will be sent to our support team so that we can assist you. You might see your device is currently registered to another account if you purchased your unit from a reseller or previous owner, or if your organization has multiple locations. You can request to have the device transferred into your account by selecting the Request Transfer button. A notification will be sent to the current device owner asking them to approve this request. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to contact us by email at sales@avtech.com or support@avtech.com, or by live chat at our website, avtech.com. Thank you.